for this evening and the Christ candle.
The Advent wreath is a traditional symbol of eternal life. The center is the Christ candle because Jesus should be the center of our lives. The four candles represent different gifts that the Lord has given us through the birth of his Son. These four candles symbolize hope, peace, joy, and love, which are ours through our Savior, Jesus Christ. We give gifts at Christmas because God is a giving God. James 1:17 reminds us, every good and every perfect gift is from the Lord. The greatest gift of all is Jesus, because through him we have salvation from our sins, through his sacrifice on the cross. Ephesians 2:8-9 says, it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and it is this not from yourselves, it is the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast. We light the Christ candle on Christmas Eve as a symbol of the reality that Jesus Christ is the light of the world. Jesus is the only true light and the only way of salvation from sin. Through the power of the Holy Spirit at work in us, may each one of us be filled with hope, peace, joy, and love. Amen.
Amen. Our opening carol this evening is, O Come All Ye Faithful, Joyful and Triumphant. O Come, Let Us Adore Him.